Show you what I bought today at the Dollar Tree and the savings that I have gotten from doing so. I saw these the other day and I just had to go back and get them. It's 2 7-inch pizza crusts and they look pretty good, and those were a dollar. Then I got 4 cans of tuna. I eat lots of tuna. Tuna in light oil, tuna in water. And the tuna with water, I just add some oil and spices, as well as the one in oil. I got Duncan Hines brownie mix, snack size. I got Progresso, which is my favorite soup. And I got meatballs and rice. I'm interested in what this tastes like. And then I got Parmesan. It was on the same side with the crust. And I don't know why Parmesan has been really, really expensive lately. So I went ahead and got that. It was only a dollar. And then I got 2 cans, not one, of my dumplings and chicken. I absolutely love chicken and dumplings. And I believe I've had this before. This is Comfort Creek Foods. I believe I've had, I think Swanson brand. But I was reading the cover and it seems like really similar to that. So I went ahead and got 2 of those. And I probably will really, really enjoy that. So that's what I got today at the Dollar Tree. I've spent a total of $12, including my bread pan. And I probably saved about $6 to $10.